This French toast is 2,000 years old. Well, it's actually ancient Roman toast. Do you think the Romans ate well? The crazy thing about this French, sorry, Roman toast is that there's no eggs. They just dipped their bread directly into milk, making soggy bread, and then they fried it in olive oil. It sounds good in theory, but when I was making the toast, the milk prevented it from crisping up nicely. You top it with honey and fruit, and it's actually quite delicious, but it's crazy that